back and, you know, mentally show myself that I'm back and I'm ready to go.
The importance of playing these games on your home field in the, you know, in this first round, and if you win in the second round?
It means a lot. You know, you have your home crowd behind you. You're in your own bed at night. You're in your own dugout. You have, you know, your parents behind you, and everyone can, you know, get together after the game and whatnot. And, you know, it's just where we practice every day. So it's good to be out here and have everyone behind you and, you know, have every asset that's here for us.
I'm sure they already asked you, but how are you feeling right now?
Feeling great. Feeling better than I have in a long time. You know, I'm ready to get out there and play, and I talked to Coach Tanner yesterday and let him know that I'm good to go. So I'm feeling good, and my strength's there, my endurance is there, and you know, I'm ready to go.
How much do you think it does help this team that y'all have been in such, you know, pressure-packed situations last year out in Omaha? Does that maybe give you all a little bit of a confidence when you're in a, you know, a tight game in the postseason, I guess?
Yeah, it gives us a big boost, especially this year, too, is, you know, the bats have really made the game a different game. Uh-huh. It's been a lot more close games. So we know that we can't, you know, get all uptight when we're behind, and so that's helped us a lot. And even facing adversity this year with injuries and everything else that we have, it's, you know, as we continue to get guys back, it's going to really help us grow as a team and be that much better.